And here's Tatiana Gutsu. She and Zemeckel have the best chances of rivaling for that 10.0. She'll start with a split double layout. Watch her legs in the air.
The all-around champion in her final Olympic performance.
Team competition.
She won't get a 10. I don't think she'll get it.
Two whips to a double back tuck. We'll see Kim Zemeckel do three whips to a double back.